You understand me?
Yes, absolutely. Thank you.
Does he now become a victim of his own talent? Where does he go from here?
He had an opportunity to college before he left. He's not a victim of his own talent. He had a chance to take it. He just never did it. So that's not a victim of your own talent. Because Andre wasn't going to work for him. Andre was a 6-8-pound champion. If anybody come that way, he did. But now he's going up to 75 because he ain't got nothing to do either. He feel like Triple G ain't coming. So he may well go out the court. And that's what he's doing. So now, because you didn't go when he was there, you're a victim of that situation.